abandoned long ago, no doubt.
The curiosity they teach at Hogwarts will not serve you well.
Poachers! Carniff was right then. I'd better be careful.
Protect! What a pathetic display!
Let's play Predator and Prey, shall we?
Incendio! Places! Avada! Take off! Avada!
I think not.
My bite is...
Confringo! Places! Confringo! Bombarda!
You haven't got a prayer!
Confringo! Bombarda! Places!
Confringo! No!
Confringo!
Revelio! Alohomora.
Now then, which one of you is Biscuit? Let's get you back to Garniff, shall we?
They come after me. I'll pick them.
I should investigate. Likely this astronomy table will be best used when it's dark. Garniff, I've rescued Biscuit.
You have? Oh, is she hurt? Was she frightened? Are you all right?
Biscuit is fine, as am I. I was able to rescue her without much incident.
Oh, mercy. Where poachers are concerned, I tend to expect the worst. I cannot wait to get her home. I so miss seeing her dance in the evenings. Such joy.
You can have her back for the right price.
Of course. I would pay any amount for the safety of my dear Biscuit. Oh, my sweet little Biscuit. My wise, noble moon calf. And here is your reward, of course. Well deserved. As I said before, you have restored my faith in wizardkind. You've restored at least a modicum of my faith in wizardkind. Biscuit and I can't thank you enough.
Confringo!
Careful now! You could hurt someone!
No one would dare challenge me again once I have an infield.
Sprightly, though.
Yes, well, it makes sense working with athletic youths.
Sometimes it's... For a jaunt, I'd say.
Seems I was mistaken.
I heard something.
What's this?
No need to race now, my friend.
There's something you need. thank you for your patronage. That's been a pleasure.
Leviosa!
Confringo!
Leviosa!
Castle must have been quite stately in its time.
Let's go! Faster!
Time to go a little quicker.
Confringo.
The cave must be somewhere in this maze. I wonder what else is in here.
Bombarda!
Bombarda!
Confringo!
Protector!
Could be the Acromantula cave Mr. Adley mentioned. The infamous absconder.
Confringer! Bombarder! Revelio!
Revelio.
Bombarda. Confringo.
Now that's taken care of. I need to find the heirloom for my little daughter.
Avada!
Revelio.
Confringo.
I need to bring this heirloom back to Mr. Adley.
Revelio.
Confringo.
You look none the worse for wear.
Mr. Adley, I retrieved the heirloom pocket watch from Milo's body.
Merlin's beard! How did you? Actually, I don't want to know. I don't want to think about that Acromantula ever again. Thank you. Thank you very much.
This was quite difficult to retrieve. Shouldn't I get a reward for my trouble?
Of course I'm happy to pay you. I can't afford much. I've promised to pay for all the supplies Milo's daughter will need to attend Hogwarts one day.
I don't think you realize the trouble I went to retrieving the watch. Perhaps you can sell it for the girl's supplies.
I should never have mentioned the heirloom. Such selfishness. Here is your money, you extortionist. You're no better than Rookwood and his Ashwinders.
Alohomora. Revelio.
Those that go to Azkaban never had a chance in the first place.
Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Bombarda! Confringo! Revelio! Confringo! Revelio. Revelio. Ugh. Revelio. Revelio.
Doesn't work as hard as me.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
To pursue anything I wanted. Good brain. That's what the teachers would say.
Oh, the work it takes to keep a clean house is staggering. Even with magic. Anyone can run a shop if they inherited it. My plan is to have enough galleons one day that I don't have to work at all. I should spend my days baking treacle tarts and...
Before you ask, I'm all out of the new sock, so if your feet are smelly, you'll have to work it out for yourself. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.